Center ice, Peter Vandermeer putting it in. Then Stafford left it for Siklenka. Trying to set it back to the line to the high slot. Jim Vandermeer with a shot. That got through, and Anderson had to make a save through traffic. Here's another drive, and they score! In behind, Craig Anderson. Siklenka's going to get credit for his third goal of the season. It squirted by. You could read the label on it as it went past the goal line, but the Phantoms strike first.
That is so frustrating when it just trickles across the goal line, and you freeze. But what a play. They really went hard at the net. Siklenka, he's a big, strong kid, and they want to see the aggressiveness come up. But you see the shot right there? Siklenka comes across, just risks it right on the net, manages to squeeze through, looks like the five hole on Anderson. Good angle right